I'm Dr. Aniruddha. I'm a dental surgeon practicing at Toothpicks Dental Healthcare, Jayanagar. Sensitivity is a sudden response to a stimuli like hot food, cold food, or acidic food, for example, or as simple as cold air when you're going on a jog outside. But what causes sensitivity is generally because of worn out enamel surface. When you don't have an enamel surface on top of your tooth for varied reasons, grinding your teeth, maybe because of undetected dental caries, or brushing in a wrong way, or maybe in children who bite their pencils or hard materials so they can kind of attrite the tooth surface, can also be because of acidity, or gastric reflux, which will result in acidity, causing sensitivity inside the mouth. The other very important reason for sensitivity is gum problem. When you have gingivitis, which is a form of a gum disease, or periodontitis, generally what happens is your gums recede downwards and there's a certain amount of bone loss resulting in exposure of a root part of the tooth which doesn't have enamel, which will result in sensitivity. So what happens here is that anything, like, you know, it can be because of cold water, acidic food, cold air, these kind of things could cause severe sensitivity in the mouth. The degree of sensitivity can be varied. It can be very mild in some cases, but it can be very severe in some patients. How do you treat sensitivity? It is very important primarily to get yourself checked with a dentist first, because never underestimate or neglect sensitivity, because sensitivity can be a reflection of something that is majorly happening inside your oral cavity. So therefore, sensitivity can be reduced because of desensitizing agents like toothpaste, mouthwashes, or as simple as brushing properly and flossing properly can also reduce sensitivity. Extensive oral prophylaxis, that is professional cleaning from a dentist, which is very important to reduce sensitivity. Night guards in case of teeth grinding will help in reducing wearing off of the tooth surface, resulting in controlled sensitivity. Or also, like, you know, the fillings that have come off, or an old filling that is fractured inside your mouth, will also result in exposure of deeper tooth structure, resulting in sensitivity. Or if there is a dental decay which is not noticed between the tooth, that will also result in dental sensitivity. Acidity, which needs to be controlled in case of severe acidic reflux, will kind of control sensitivity. And in case of pregnancy, where there is severe morning sickness, even that needs to be controlled to avoid sensitivity in case of pregnancy-related gingivitis.